Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're gonna be reacting to
Annalisa and Rose Villain music video Eva plus Eva. And well, I don't know for sure, but I assume Eva is a name, like Eve, you know, so Eva.
Cool, interesting music
video. Yeah, it seems like there's gonna be a story, so I kind of feel like they're gonna be about to rob the store.
Yeah, why rob?
I don't know, it's just honestly Eva plus Eva, kind of, I think, like Bonnie and Clyde or something.
Ah, okay, let's gotcha.
Wow. It's just Eva plus Eva, because you know they both, like, I guess, ladies, so it's two girls, Eva plus Eva. That's what I'm kind of thinking.
And you see Rose Villain.
Rose Villain is an artist.
Yeah, but Villain
gives
bad things. The vocals,
yeah, right? It's a good song. Cool. Oh, I know this
with,
nice,
with the whistle too on the top of it, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, I don't think they're about to rob it, I think they're just trying to pick out something to get. It's a good song, I like it. It has a nice little beat. The lyrics seem to be simple, not too much going on, you know, easy to sing along too. That ratatatata sounds a little bit like Rihanna.
Yeah,
like that, for whatever reason, it just kind of you know, the blue hair of Roses gives me the character, what's her name, from the fucking Gotham,
Harley Quinn.
Yes.
Oh,
the Harley Quinn. Because they're kind of like up to no good, you know, they're like
double trouble,
like throwing stuff on the floor in the grocery store, you know.
I like this music video.
It's a good video.
Yeah, it's very a good production too. It's very impressive.
This is like, what, our second Annalisa's video we've seen? I don't know if you've seen like old other ones like before, you know, at the Sanremo times, if you reacted to like one or two, but the one with Boombadash and this one, yeah, they're both good.
I also like that, you know, it's a party and everyone seems to not pay attention that they're causing this kind of trouble, this drama. So it's interesting, because I'm so curious to know what's going on.
So I believe plus in Italian is pier, like pier, because it's just like Eva più Eva, Eva più Eva. So I think plus is pier, like
pier. Okay. Oh, so it's intentional. Yeah, I wish. Now I'm really curious what's going on to really understand.
There's the lyrics, we can see what.
Because even at the grocery store, they were causing mayhem and no one was even noticing.
Honestly, I don't think there's much deep meaning to the song. The song seems to be that chorus, just keep repeating Eva più Eva. But make me fall, I stumble, I forget, don't hold me, we walk barefoot on the hills, sweaty memories in the like a little relationship song.
Yeah, they're giving me Double Trouble.
Hanging out like the clothes on the streets of Caracas. Okay, oh. That's a bar. That's a good bar. That's a good bar. Call me by my name, one of the songs. Yeah, I don't think there's much deep to the song as far as the lyrics go. It's just a fun song. Is it some? Oh no, October. It's just a fun, catchy song.
This was in October? Oh, I thought this was a new job. This would have been perfect for the summer, honestly.
It gave me summer song too, but now it's October in
2021.
Oh, wow. I wonder if Eva Eva, it's like about a lesbian relationship. Because Eva plus Eva, you know, they're both ladies. And
Eve and Eve.
And you know, it seems to be like a love song based on the lyrics. So, maybe. But then again, I guess it also could be about like a deep friendship between two girls. Yeah. It doesn't have to be like a relationship. It's hard to say. I say that because in the music video doesn't exactly give like a relationship, just like friendship. Like they're two friends having fun, like doing naughty stuff that they shouldn't be doing. You know, so that's what it kind of gives up, like a friendship vibe.
They definitely doing Double Trouble type of theme vibes. Like they're two friends that are doing trouble.
Yeah, so maybe it's like a friendship song, like a best friends type of vibe.
Wow, I think this is the best music video
from Annalisa.
Yeah, I like this one.
Overall, I feel like Annalisa makes good songs. I think my issue is her live performances are not too good.
Yeah.
But as far as her music, the songs, seems to be pretty good. Whenever we react to like the music videos, very good music, you know. But the live performances is just not the best.
Guys, let us know your thoughts. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the Discord. And as always, share as much kindness as possible.